Other non-circular cross section. In principle, any duct cross section can be solved analytically for the laminar flow velocity distribution, volume fluid, and friction factor. Flow and friction factor. This is because any cross section can be mapped onto a circle by the method of complex variables, and other powerful analytical techniques are also available. There are various examples in the literature about the and also this chapter about non-circular cross sections. In general, however, most unusual dark sections have strictly academic and not commercial value. We list there only the rectangular and isosceles triangular section in the table in section available in table 6.4. The other reference, Frank and White. If no laminar theory is available, let me for two blank flow in a duct of unusual cross section. One should replace the again here with the hydraulic diameter on the Moody diagram and chart if no laminar theory is available. If laminar results are now such as the information in table 6.4, replace D with the 4. Two blank and the diagram which epsilon of dH and Reynolds dH should be calculated to use, and for laminar flow for other cross sectional non-circular cross section we can calculate the effective is on the dH for the particular geometry of duct. For laminar flow in rectangles and triangles, the wall friction varies greatly, being larger near the midpoints of the sides and zero in the corners. In turbulent flow through the same section, the shear is nearly constant along the sides, dropping off sharply to zero in the corners. This is because of the phenomenon of turbulent secondary flow, in which there are non-zero mean velocities V and W in the plane of the cross section. Some measurement of the axial velocity and secondary flow patterns are shown in this picture, where sketched by Nicolo Dace in the 20th century. The secondary flow cells drive the flow mean flow toward the corners as shown in the this picture, so that the axial velocity contours are similar to the cross section and the wall shear is nearly constant. This is why the hydraulic diameter concept is so successful for turbulent flow. Laminar flow in a strained non-circular duct has no secondary flow An accurate theoretical prediction of turbulence country flow has yet to be achieved, although numerical models also can be successful. So we can use the previous relation for cross-section, non-circular cross-section for these sites, but there is various, for example, shear forces in these points can be calculated. This is the end of this section. The next section is about the multiple pipe system.